morning. Welcome to Girl with MS. Oh, very interesting haze going on with the sun behind me. But I'm just going to kind of get into a nice free flow and get this body going for a Monday morning. Hope you guys had a great weekend. Definitely have that Monday morning tightness going on. Oh, sometimes you just feel like you gotta just open things up before you get moving. Or get moving and open things up. Feel a certain tightness right in here, just in the beginning of that stretch, just starting to go down. It's not a tightness I normally feel. I don't, maybe. Just slowly stretching out my hamstrings, the whole back of my legs, my hips. I left my MS on the road adventure, but I didn't really do much yoga when I was gone, and I'm paying the price now. Luckily, I had done some, I can't really call this yoga, stretching. You know, I was pretty good before I left, and it's necessary. This is a very random stretching routine this morning. We are just finding stiff points all over the body. Oh, yeah. It's funny how we find certain stretches that help us This one, I think if I know I can do this, and it feels good on my knees, this one and another one, a couple others, I know I'm staying in pretty good shape for me, and I need that. Flexibility is so important with MS, you know, this opening up the body, trying to get all this energy in and out and down and around, and just filling ourselves with what's out there, recharging our batteries and getting ready for a week of work and fun. A lot of good work projects going on right now, and off of vacation, my little MS on the road, my 1 week there, I could have spent weeks, oh, it was so much fun. Gonna lift my fanny up and back, just trying to really open things up, get the blood flowing, pushing that energy down, pulling those toes up. Ooh, that is a tight one for me. I can feel it. But remember compassion, especially on Mondays. We love our compassion. Gentle compassion on our muscles. Leg stretch here. See, still, this is always my tough one. I'm very